There's an old expression that people talk about putting on their Sunday best. It meant that when people would go to church on Sundays, they would dress up, jackets and ties, dresses, all kinds of ways to show that we were going to do something special. In recent generations, that's kind of gone by the wayside. People kind of come to church as they are. As a wise old priest once said, sometime in the last generation or two, the church went from being God's house to being our house. Normally, if we were going to our grandmother's house for Thanksgiving, or if we were going to visit friends for Christmas, we wouldn't just show up in t-shirts and shorts. We would want to dress up for the occasion. So going to encounter Christ at Holy Communion, yes, means that we should dress for the occasion. It's not always possible, but in those occasions where we do have the time and preparation, we should also wear our Sunday best.